motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back up there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Oh, hey, look, I saw a quarterback blues, man. And you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? Okay.
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. Go, go! Get us right up alongside that limo! I need a store window! Come on, closer! Get in there, I got nothing here, man! Come on, let me see the whites of her eyes!
She's a goddess, she's a whore.
I love her! You don't look a day over 45! I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This journalistic gold!
Yeah! Oh yeah, yeah! Oh yeah, give me more!
Give me something! Anything! Oh, stop pretending to cry! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel!
God, I love her! Oh man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
You ruined his life!
Now make my day.
You're an angel!
An angel? We done yet?
No, she still looks too good! I want the prisoner of war shot! That's where the big zeros are!
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh no, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Jesus, you didn't have to kill the guy!
Oh, and this is coming from a fool that just tried to knock him off a moving motorcycle?
Well, it's done now. A terrible accident, but life must go on. And I'm already late for my next stakeout. Let's go. Get the hell out of here. Oh, shit, it's the cops! Get rid of them! There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the pie. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They poured it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose day you making next?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. Got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dog. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, now that the question is, how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging, or is she getting banged out by some second-rate director?
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes.
Hey,
come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.